Undertaker and the Rattlesnake. Hey, there he is, the undisputed champion, Y2J. On his way here, Jericho meets Edge next. Great ovation for the former Intercontinental Champion. Key word there being former.
The following non-title match is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Toronto, Canada, weighing in at 240 pounds, Edge.
I don't like Edge's new attire. Well, then he's wearing around his waist.
And he's got hurt ribs.
I know it.
Now, here's what happened last Thursday night on SmackDown after the contest. After Edge had speared Regal on the rampway, the Dudleys holding Edge. Regal loaded up those brass knucks, goes downstairs with a body shot that caused internal bleeding on the former Intercontinental champ.
Yeah, the power of the punch. When is Edge? When is this kid going to learn? Leave Regal alone. He'll do some major, serious damage.
Get ready for a non-title matchup here.
Oh!
And he talked about arrogance.
And making his way to Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing 227 pounds, he's the undisputed World Wrestling Federation champion, Chris Jericho.
Now, you'd love to say that this kid is arrogant, but just face it, wouldn't you be arrogant if you did something that nobody else in the history of the world, in the history of this business has ever done?
Well, I don't think I would, but I know one thing. This young man's going to get the arrogance beaten out of him this Sunday on pay-per-view, because the Texas Rattlesnake is coming for the undisputed championship and the right to be in the main event at WrestleMania. So much is on the line in the Jericho-Austin championship match this Sunday, live on pay-per-view.
Well, I just can't get over the fact that you keep calling this kid arrogant when, like, look at this now. Whoa!
And, well, Jericho just turned his back on Edge, and that was a mistake. As we get ready for the start of this non-title matchup, the undisputed champion.
Look out here. Hey! That's not William Regal there. The undisputed champion.
I think everybody that Edge sees in the ring against him is William Regal, and that's exactly why those ribs are all taped up. The result of those brass knucks again used very aggressively, very cold-heartedly on Edge last Thursday night on SmackDown.
And he didn't say anything about the fact that Edge had speared William Regal up on the stage, like you said, on the ramp.
Well, at least that's a wrestling move. Brass knucks are totally illegal, and a knockdown by Edge again, taking down the undisputed champion, and Jericho has run into a buzzsaw. It could be over. The near leg hooked, and there's a near fall.
Okay, granted, the power of the punch, the brass knucks, as you like to call them, are illegal, but you got to admit they're effective. Very effective.
Edge will be very well served to try to get this one over as quickly as humanly possible, knowing the condition those ribs are in. Again, thanks to William Regal and those damn brass knucks, and there's the knockdown. And now you'll see Jericho. Yes, he's going to exploit now those injured ribs.
You don't think he will, do you?
No doubt in my mind.
Can you imagine wearing that ace bandage out here? You might as well paint a big bullseye on your chest, you idiot.
I said Jericho was arrogant. He's not stupid.
Right.
He is the undisputed champion. Oh, man, that backbreaker. Right on those injured ribs. Might as well your right hand bullseye. Right on those ribs of Edge. And this crowd's certainly not too many Jericho-holics here at Arkansas State tonight.
Foul-mouthed college kids here.
Jericho's a tough guy, there's no doubt about it. And he's done some amazing things. But it all comes down to this Sunday. Is Jericho tough enough one-on-one to turn back Stone Cold Steve Austin for the WWE title? I, for one, don't think so.
Right, everybody, you're not the only one. Everybody has doubted Chris Jericho from the moment he did something that nobody else in the world has ever done. Become the undisputed champion. But he is still the undisputed champion.
Oh, no way out this Sunday. In addition to Austin, Jericho for the undisputed title, Triple H and Kurt Angle for the number one contender spot to see who will challenge the champion at WrestleMania. Not to mention The Rock, who we know he's battled and bruised, so he'll be against the Undertaker Sunday, and a catapult. Edge catapulting Jericho and taking him down, hooking the legs. Big upset in the back.
How close
and that referee was coming out for three.
Well, I just had
three huge main events Sunday live on pay-per-view. And the Bulldog takedown by Y2J on the injured edge.
Look at this!
And nobody there for the Lion Saw. Edge able to avoid the contact.
I'm going to tell you something, JR. There's no way out coming up this Sunday with those three main events. It's almost like a WrestleMania.
Well, no doubt about that. It's going to be a huge live extravaganza. Well, sold out Bandit Center in Milwaukee, only on pay-per-view. Now Jericho trying to turn Edge over.
Hey,
to the walls. There's a roll-up. The big roll-up. And another. That's the third or fourth near fall earned by Edge in this matchup.
Yeah, that was close. Do you think that Walls of Jericho would actually hurt somebody's ribs? Oh, look at that. You think that'll hurt?
No doubt about it. Everything Jericho's doing to Edge is hurting those ribs. And now what's... Wait a minute. Jericho grabbing one of those championship title belts.
I think he wants to show Edge that this is touching the other one. Hey! Wait a minute! Where'd that come from?
Edge got the spear! Can he hold him down?
Wait!
Did he get the ball? Edge couldn't hook. He couldn't use both arms on the hook because those ribs are got to be killing Edge. Oh, right in the ribs. Jericho,
ref
went undetected by the referee. Didn't see how the hell the referee missed that.
Right,
and there's the breakdown. The breakdown, the hook of the leg, and the undisputed champion wins.
Here is your winner, Chris Jericho.
Another rookie referee mistake from poor Asset. In any event, Jericho is the winner, but he will not be wrestling an injured Stone Cold Steve Austin this Sunday on pay-per-view. The Rattlesnake is full of venom. He is ready to regain the top of the mountainside.
Boy, in the meantime, poor Edge. Those ribs have been wrecked, haven't they?